welcome graduates, family, and friends. Please remain standing and join us in the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. Male graduates, if you would please remove your cap. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may have a seat.
Welcome, students, family, and friends. Before we begin, we'd like to acknowledge our distinguished guests and community leaders on stage this morning. Dignitaries, if you would please stand when your name is called and remain standing. Audience, please hold your applause until the last name is called. Kathy Moore, Superintendent of the Wake County Public School System. NC House of Representatives, District 41, Representative Gail Adcock. Town of Apex Council Member, Audra Killingsworth. Town of Cary Council Member, Ken George. The Board of Education Vice Chair, Dr. Jim Martin. Board Member, Bill Fletcher. Board Member, Lindsay Mahaffey. Tim Simmons, Chief of Communications. Marlo Gaddis, Interim Chief Technology Officer. And Dr. Ashley Thompson, Southwestern Area Superintendent. Please give our distinguished guests a round of applause. Thank you, guests. You may have a seat.
Good morning, class of 2018. Good morning, parents, family members, guests, and staff. My name is Diane Kearney, and I'm the principal of Apex High School. It is an honor to share this event with our seniors and to recognize and affirm their work in achieving this milestone. As so many of our students will tell you, their journey through high school has been as rewarding as it has been challenging, and it would not, in some cases, have been possible without the support of the Apex High School community. Our teachers, our support staff, our counselors, our coaches, the administration, our parents, booster clubs, PTSA, and the town of Apex and the town of Cary. At this time, I would like to ask the members of the Apex High School staff to stand and be recognized. Thank you for the time and energy you have invested in these students and for being here today to show your support. Every year, our staff creates a centrally located display to recognize our graduating seniors. This year's creation included a large star cutout with the name of each senior and our theme, Our Seniors Shine. Over the past year, throughout our journey from Apex High School on Laura Duncan Road to our temporary home on the future campus of Green Level High School, it became apparent just how bright our senior stars shine and how they allow their lights to shine for others. And no matter where we go when we leave here today, it is important to remember that just like the song by SZA and Kendrick Lamar says, at night and in our dreams, all the stars are closer. When we look out on these stars today seated before us, all together for one last time, it is important to remember that each student brought individual luminosity, which allowed the constellation that is Apex High School to shine even brighter than it has before. As graduation leads us to new places, it is important to remember that while our lights might shine in different directions, we are all still part of the same cosmos. Thank you.
Good morning. I got it. Well, good morning. My name is Asher Queen, and I'm the student body president at the Apex High School. I've always thought to myself, when it's all said and done, and my name is finally called and I walk across this stage to receive my diploma, what am I going to remember the most about Apex High School? I thought about this for a while. I thought, maybe it's the Friday night lights that I'll miss the most. With the sound of the drum line marching into the old Cougar Stadium, I can still hear the chants from the rowdy Cougar Crazies. Or even smell the freshly cut autumn grass. Shout out Coach Phillips. Or maybe I thought it was the pep rallies that I'll miss the most. Being packed in like sardines into the old, yet never forgotten, gymnasium. Laughing together, or maybe even laughing at one another. Those were some of the best times. I could even talk about those ninth grade readings we all had to endure. And all the late night, last second deadlines we had to meet. Which in consequence led to my young freshman self to miss the bus, sneak into my mom's room, and confess the five words every parent dreads to hear. Mom, I need a ride. While most of those things are great, and I'll never forget them, it's just not what I'll remember the most about this school. As I look out today, my mind has changed. What I'll take with me and cherish most about these last 4 years together are the people I made these incredible memories with, each and every one of you, the class of 2018. I know what you're thinking. It's way too early to get in your feels, and I ain't trying to make your mama reach for those tissues either, because frankly, it might not get pretty. But truthfully, today is all about you. Your accomplishments, your numerous sacrifices, and your ability to find the Quizlets for just about every assignment known to man. It's truly impressive. Our mingled experiences, memories, and accomplishments are the glue that'll always hold this class together. No other senior class in the history of this school knows what it's like to move campuses and hold together strongly as a senior class. It didn't really matter where we were located, we still found a way to be great in everything we did. It didn't matter that we had to use middle school practice fields over the summer, our sports team still produced on the field, achieving the SWAC Wells Fargo Cup, which for those who don't know what it means, it simply means we the best. Heck, we even had our very own track and cross country coach, Coach Cooper, be inducted into the North Carolina High School Athletic Association Hall of Fame for all the countless hard work and dedication he's put into the program. Which in translation simply means, we really the best. But our successes didn't stop there. Despite the move to a brand new school, the never-before-used stage were home to some of the best plays Apex has ever been a part of. 12 Angry Men, Cinderella, and who could forget the Wizard of Oz from our amazing special ed department. Along with countless musical performances from some of the most talented kids you'll ever come across. Apex High School is a better place today than it was 4 years ago because of your contributions. Heck, even Mr. Ferguson came back. You know you're doing something right when Mr. Ferg went in on the action. But in all seriousness, I leave you with some parting words today. And that would be to enjoy the right now. Enjoy these last few minutes we all share together one last time as a senior class. Endure through the millions of pictures your mama's about to snap of you on her iPhone, because they're coming. You like that, no? And lastly, give your parents, give your teachers, give your friends, and especially give Dr. Kearney a huge hug, because it takes a village to raise an Apex High School graduate. Thank you, and go Cougars.
Good morning. My name is Heather Erleman, and I'm your salutatorian. Right now, we stand at a crossroads. We've all heard it more times than we could count. You're starting a new chapter. It's the end of an era. Or the scary one, you're an adult now and you have responsibilities. Now's the time of reflection, appreciation, and preparation. Behind us is all we've ever known, growing up. And in front of us lies the unknown, possibilities. Our last 4 years at Apex High have shaped us. We worked hard, had fun, failed, and triumphed. And all together, we are better and stronger for it. Freshman year, everything was new. The bigger, complicated campus, the traditions of peak week and football games on Friday night, and the people. We came to know what to expect and dared to step out of our comfort zones. We joined clubs or sports teams that we grew in and grew to love for the next 4 years. Go Cat Sock! By the end of the year, after boys lacrosse and cheerleading brought home state championships, graduation seemed so far away, thinking another 3 years of this. Sophomore year, we hit the sophomore slump, the point where high school wasn't new anymore, but we didn't have the frenzy that we would find junior and senior year. We kept our heads down, did our best to stay motivated, and got really good at fire drills when the alarm was pulled what seemed like every other day second semester. Then junior year hit, where the difficulty of our classes peaked. We struggled balancing our clubs, classes, and attempts of a social life. We pushed through late nights and discovered the magic of caffeine. Finally, we made it to senior year, but it wasn't what we expected as freshmen. We moved to a new campus with new rules and with new traditions to build. But after the initial shock of moving, we found that not much had really changed. What made Apex Apex was us and not the 40-year-old building. We still rocked peak week and packed our new football stadiums on Friday nights. During the craze of college applications, planning ahead, and fighting the temptation to be absent for senior exemptions, senior year was over as fast as it had started. Now we're here, our own category. Not high schoolers, but rather people on the edge of the real world. Where we go next will define us, because until now, life, for the most part, was planned for us, with set curriculums and specific requirements for this diploma. We learned a lot in the past 4 years. What we learned in the classroom is important. However, it is what we learned outside of class that will stick with us. We learned responsibility, time management, and most importantly, we learned that no matter where we are, it's the people around us that make it great. So whatever you choose to do, do it well. Do it with passion. Do it knowing your years at Apex have prepared you for all of life's limitless possibilities. Congratulations, class of 2018. Thank you.
I can assure you that my hands aren't shaking because I'm nervous. It's because of the coffee I drank this morning. See, if I hadn't drank that coffee, I'd probably be dozing off right now. Kind of like that dad in the back. But before I say anything, I would like to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, because all things are possible through him. And I know that without him, I would not be the man I am today. And to my mom and dad, thank you for everything that you've done for me. I would also like to thank my pastor's family, who are basically my grandparents in this country, for their guidance throughout the first 18 years of my life, and for being here this morning. And finally, I would like to thank all our veterans in the audience and those serving and going to serve in the military for your service and dedication to our country. My My name is Samuel Jonathan Joseph, your valedictorian, and I'm honored to be standing here today representing the incredible class of 2018. But I wasn't always the confident young man you see before you. I entered Apex as a short, awkward freshman on a quest to find the place where I fit in. If you know me, you're probably thinking to yourself, wow, he's still pretty short, and he can't really talk to girls either, so you're right, I haven't really changed. So what's the difference between freshman year me and now, you may ask? It's that I found my place where I fit in. I found my family. Now I want you to take a couple seconds, close your eyes, and think about the word family. Some things that might pop into your mind, not only your parents, your siblings, extended family, that one weird uncle that won't stop eating at the family reunions. Of all the important things I've learned over the past 4 years, one of the most powerful is that family isn't always blood. It's the people who would do anything to see you smile. When I envision family, I see all the friends I've made at Apex. Over the past year, I've learned that in order to be successful, you need to surround yourself with people who lift you up, who care about you for who you are, who cheer with you in your successes, and mourn with you in your losses. When I reflect on my family at Apex, one of the first people that comes to mind is one of our physics teachers, Mr. Gherkin. With the many memories of screwing around in the name of science, I learned not only how to think systematically and solve problems, but also how to care for others by embodying the compassion that Gherkin represents. The best part is when Gherkin pretends to be serious, and it really doesn't help his case when you see him arabesque across the stage, dressed as a lollipop lady. But you all have your own stories that encompass your 4 years of high school. Reflect on the classes that you enjoyed and the teachers who pushed you to do your best. Think about your peers who helped you create amazing memories that will last a lifetime, kind of like the cow on the roof of Apex High School. Very soon, I'm going to be adding a bit of dark blue to my wardrobe. Others of you, with your state reds, Charlotte greens, App yellow, or ECU purple. But don't ever forget to dust off that black and gold, and that little bit of green, because these 4 years made you the extraordinary young man or young woman I see sitting before me today. Never forget your family. Today, after our ceremony, find each member of your family. Give them a big hug. Tell them how much they mean to you, because you wouldn't be walking this stage here today without them. I leave you all with a powerful quote by Ellen DeGeneres. Follow your passion. Stay true to yourself. Never follow someone else's path. Unless you're in the woods and you're lost and you see a path, then by all means, you should take that. Congratulations on a job well done. Go make a difference.
Now hear a selection from our band, chorus, and orchestra. The song debuted at the 2002 Olympics, Light the Fire Within. Our soloist is Ella Berengin.
every heart. And it's the will we have that lights the spark. Once in every lifetime there's a chance to stand apart. We can show the world our very best, reveal what's in our heart. So the story goes and glory never will end. This inspiration lights the fire within. And if we fall, we won't stay down. We will get back up and use the strength we found.
And we will rise.
Thank you. As we prepare to present the diplomas, we ask our audience and members of the class of 2018 to respect the dignity of this ceremony. Our seniors have worked extremely hard to reach this milestone, and each senior and respective family deserve the right to hear clearly the student's name as it is called. We share your excitement too, for we are also excited and happy for your family. But please refrain from clapping, yelling, calling out names during the presentation, because disruptive noises prevent other families from hearing the names of the seniors that follow. We will give you an opportunity after each set of names to properly recognize these seniors. Together, let's give our seniors the dignified and special ceremony that they deserve. Thank you. Board of Education Vice Chair, Dr. Jim Martin, I certify that the seniors seated before us have met all state and local requirements for graduation.
Matthew Donald Abel, Santino Rodolfo Adamsic, Morgan Lee Adagio Velocities. Humza Ahmed. Tazeen Suhaila Alam. Emma Marjorie Albrecht. Carlos Andre Alonso Hernandez. Maria Fatima Amistal Quaitlich. Amani Muhammad Amra. Nolan Shay Anderson. Avery Marie Andalina. John Ronald Angrilla. Matthew Joseph Annunziata. Michael Cuejo Ansa Yeboa. Jacob Brian Aponte. Maria Guadalupe Arambola Perez. Megan Amanda Arbogast. Elizabeth May Arquette. Sarah Elizabeth Ashworth. Alexa Ann Attention. Kendall Renee Augsburg. Corey Mannix Averett. Charles Keegan Acock.
Alexander James Baker. Kyle Landon Baker. Gabriel Powers Barragona. Austin Cruz Barker. Anthony Eugene Barnes Jr. Joseph Daniel Barr. Sean Thomas Barrett. Hugh Angelo Tan Basanis. Sierra Ray Batdorf. Emily Ann Beckman. Katya Janae Beebe. Sean Jonathan Beekman. Adam Prokeach Benedict. Lauren Alexa Bentley. Justin Michael Barrar. Isabella Jane Berengian. Daisy Kathleen Bingham. Rosemary Binney. Neethu Bippin. Scott Douglas Berkner. Russell Madison Bishop. Samantha Ray Bixby.
Evan Nicholas Blake. Jordan Emmanuel Blue. Sarah Elizabeth Bond. Benjamin Stewart Bowden. Nicholas Boynton. John Sutherland Bradley. Victoria Rose Bria. Abby Bain Britt. Emily Grace Broad. Emmanuel Deshaun Broadway. Carly Lynn Brockman. Owen Walker Brotman. Sophia Rose Bruff. Olivia Caroline Brown. Stanley Jordan Bryan. Parker Chase Bryant. Devin Ann Bowie. Evan Joseph Burgess.
Christopher Thomas Caggia. Joseph O'Sullivan Canny. Alec Dale Carlson. Benjamin Davis Carlson. Taylor Ann Carswell. David Brian Cart. Grace Catherine Carter. Nicholas Dale Carter. Josephine Jillian Casey. Brenda Castillo. Brennan Elizabeth Cavallero. Laurel Ashton Chatham. Cesar Chavez Ramirez. Adam Thomas Clark. Wade Edward Clayton. Chavis Lamont Coachman. Miles Cornell Cole. Sophie Caroline Coleman.
Jessica Aaron Confroy. David Anthony Connell. Chad Edward Conrad Jr. Kevin Robert Conroy. Emma Catherine Conberry. Alyssa Shirley Conway. Samuel Peter Cook. Isabella Haiti Corpus Zapata. Jack Riley Costa. Max Christopher Coutant. Kristen Ann Cox. Richard Cravener III. Cameron Morgan Crawford. Theodore Cornelius Crimmins. Alice Nicole Christia. Danielle Annalise Cropper. Dasani Amaris Cropper. Ariana Lissette Cruz Munoz.
Caitlin Marie Cundiff. Salvatore Joseph Cucuru. Silvana Rose Curtin. Rebecca Michaela De Oliveira De Sousa. Emma Rose Watson. Weston Douglas DeSimone. Adonich Grace Devineaux. Ryan Everett Dickinson. Anthony Jacob DiVincenzo. Jacob Thomas Doran. Destiny Annette Douglas. Dennis Tony Dremsizov. Theo Tony Dremsizov. Francis Daniel Guillaume Dudding. Drew Richard Duffy. Dawson Stewart Duguid. Anaya Adriana Easton. Spencer Daniel Edeal. Zachary John Edgington.
Sean Mikulich Elmore. Justin Dominic Epstein. Heather Elizabeth Erleman. Anna Maria Escoto Gaeta. Omalayo Faluro. Abigail Farnsworth. Lee William Ferris. Nishath Fathima Fazil. Benjamin Andrew Feldman. Mackenzie Catherine Feldman. Cassie Rose. Zachary Ryan Farrell. Madison Ray Field. Maya Kiara Fierst. Janine Nicole Fiorito. Caleb Scott Fisher. Patrick William Flynn. William Hunter Fultz.
Daniel Lewis Foote. Jacob Timothy Ford. Natalie Jean Fragnito. Anna Laura Fraley. Daisy Adonia Fratello. Ellen Burton Freeman. Thomas Duke Fruhoff. Colleen Ann Fulham. Alice Catherine Furman. Kenyon Ramel Gaffney. Claire Marie Garner. Nicholas Quinn Garver. Catherine Shea Gascoigne. Nicholas Ray Gavazzi. Veronica Nicole Gear. Michaela Candace Gephardt. Dahel Nunez Abu Ghazali. Caligero Penaflor Jambuso. Alexander Brewer Gilliatt. Tanner Worth Godwin. Ashley Lynn Gagne.
Elizabeth Ann Graff. David Paul Granger. Noah Blake Green. William Boyd Green. Samuel Riley Greet. Taylor Ferris Griffin. Benjamin Dale Grimes. Caitlin Joe Gritzik. Melissa Marie Gimple. Amanda Nicole Gillerud. Robert John Gunjewski. Christine Grace Haight. Connor Fitzgerald Hall. Evan Brian Hall. Destiny Nicole Hancock.
Marina Jean Hadlock. Daniel P. Hanley. Alyssa Lee Hansen. Javera Huck. Devon Terrell Harris.
Devin Terrell Harris. Deontay Cortez Broadnex.
Edwin Herrera. Kendall Kira Harris. Sigmund Lee Harrison. Shane Patrick Hart. Madison Lynn Hartigan. Nicole Lee Hatfield. Kirsten Alana Haverlock. Harrison Albert Hain. Jonathan Randall Hevner. Dawson L. Heinenbaugh. Mark Joseph Heinen. Matthew Bruce Henson. Christian Hernandez. John Henry James Hirschberger. Ryan Lloyd Hess. Marlena Jean Hickel. Andrew Nicholas Hill. Morgan Arlene Hoffman.
Marcus Frank Waugh. Marcus Dante Hughes Oliver. Brendan Marcus Heyer. Karina Aitwaje Ebuaya. Benjamin Paul Ingham. Akshay Viraragavan Iyengar. Anna Michelle Jackson. James Donald Jackson III. Megan Hope Jackson. Tucker McLean Jackson. Denzel Osemaijam Jacobson. Brittany Lynette Jarrett. Matthew Richard James. Daniel Carter Jeffers. Anna Jeanette Jenkins. Sadie Mae Johns. Ethan Asher Johnson. Grant Charles Johnson. Madeline Ashley Johnson.
Caroline Rebecca Margaret Jefferson. Morgan Lee Johnson. Nicholas Adam Johnson. Haley Nicole Jones. Samantha Michelle Jones. Samuel Jonathan Joseph. Helen Margaret Julian. Sydney Elizabeth Cantors. James Thomas Kasimis. Olivia Ann Kamak. Caitlin Elise Keppen. Michelle Pedersen Ketterer. Jacob Toner Keatsis. Viral Rajendra Karva. Shaylin Elise Corey. Alyssa Nicole Killingsworth. Allison Elizabeth Kilpatrick. Brian Chanhyuk Kim.
Ethan Marcel Kennard. Kara Elizabeth King. Kenna Amberly King. Jackson Andrew Kuntz. Drew Nicholas Krupa. Gally Angelique Q. Emma Molly Kurtz. Denison Jacob Lobb. Shanok Banerjee Lahiri. Michael Spencer Lano. Patrick James La Liberty. Hallie Catherine Landis. McKenna Jane Landis. Tyler Stephen Langan. Mallory Hope LaRusso. Leon Michael Lochner. Nicholas Bose Walton. Benjamin Joseph Laco. Peter James Laser. Pascal Leonard Lee.
John Paul Lavelle II.
Brianna Yan Lee, Ivan Lin, Alexander Cole Lohman, Caitlin Joy Lombardo, Emily Catherine Lowe, Isabel Amelia McAleer, Dawson James Maddox, Luke Madrid, Nicole Eileen Mallon, DeSergio Earl Mangum, Kevin Douglas Martin, Lily Grace Martin, Abner Alejandro Martinez, Stephanie Nicole Martinez, Cameron Parker Mason, Amon Mathur, Julian Teresa Morrow, Anastasia Nicole Mavridis, Andrew James McCann, Caitlin Ann McCarthy, Ashley Elizabeth McDaniel, Jaden Gregory McGaffin, Cameron Grant McGee, Wyatt Allen McInnes, Tori Nicole McKay.
Kyle James Mello, Christian Mendoza Perez, Alyssa Brooke Miola, Andrea Nicole Mesa, Tess Marie Merling, Caroline Victoria Miller, Isabel Victoria Miller,
Reed Allen Miller,
Andrew Michael Muccio, Alexa Riley Magnahim, Ashley Elizabeth Mole, Diego Fernando Molina, Thomas Shane Moore, Andrew Morales, Brianna Marie Morrison, Hama Gabriel Mutyavari.
Christina Tu Nguyen, Aaron Antoinette Noel, Brenda Margarita Noyola Muniz, Sean Michael O'Connell, Kyle Xavier Ilagan Organo, Bailey Elizabeth Orison, Daisy Ortiz, Brendan Blaine Overstreet, Kamani Mackay Pabo, Alyssa Marie Pano, Joseph Monroe Paolillo, Cecilia Adriana Park, Isabella Maria Park, Callie Morgan Parlier, Grace Ada Parnell, Drew Jeffrey Partridge, Tilak Jayesh Kumar Patel, Sabrina Paul, Mega Pilipakambahu Kadumbi, Tucker Yates Pena,
Dalton Allen Perkins, Lacey Ann Peterson, Megan Claire Peterson, Vincent Michael Fawn, Elijah Ford Pierce, Madison Elaine Pinkerton, Jake Chander Pincus, Anna Sophia Posder, Aaron Carl Prickett, Nathan George Portolano, John Asher Queen, Laura Neal Rabb, Jacqueline Ann Rager. Nicholas Hugo Ron. Georgia Grace Recoverin. Christopher Martin Regan. Carolina Reyes. Justin Alexander Riddick. Avery Stephen Rideout. Montserrat Rivera. Anna Catherine Roberts.
Luke John Roden. Jesus Alejandro Romero Rodriguez. Cameron Brett Root. Megan Emily Rosen. Melissa Rubio. Lucan Taylor Ruckel. Kieran Paige Ruff. Ahmed Soma Sulama. Peyton Louise Salzar. Midori Marie Salgado. Cody Daniel Sanchez. Luna Santiana Serrett. Joseph Mason Satterwhite. Kara Rose Satterwalt. Juliana Grace Scalco. Garrett Steven Schmidt. Shannon Whitaker Schmidt. Tyler Lee Semmel. McKenna Jan Seward. Shaylee Amish Shah.
Bryn Morgan Sheffield. Ben James Schellebarger. Kaylee Elizabeth Shengulet. Yudarsh Shidhe. Manali Naveen Shersaker. Julia Sarah Schaffner. Darriton Antoine Skinner. Alexandra Lorraine Skrinak. Anna Grace Sloop. Emily Jane Small. Mayanna Mahalia Smalls. Lauren Ariana Smith. Kayla Rose Snare. Adam Quinn Snyder. Glory Joanne Soka. Jacob Christopher Sosdian. Philip Gregory Sosdian. Rafael Antonio Stanziola Clark. Jenna Catherine Alaziri Stevens. Morgan Alexandra Stewart.
Rebecca Catherine Steins. Spencer Eugene Stokes. Alyssa Nicole Stone. Jada Marie Straits. Joseph Patrick Strickland. Haley Caroline Styron. Karina Alisa Suarez. Avinash Rajesh Sukramani. Valerie Jeklin Sweden. Derek John Sweetman. Shamaya Simone Taborn. Allison Devera Taft. Olivia Faith Tasse. Julian Joshuan Tate Blanks. Corey Ellis Taylor. Tony Nevin Taylor. Abigail Lorraine Teague. Joshua DePaul Thomas. Quinasia John Tenay Thomas Jones. Adam Jennings Thornton.
Carter Stevenson Tunis. Danielle Quadina Tiberi. Lorenzo Tinajero Fuentes. Emma Jane Totten. Noah Matthew Tracy. Rima Tremish. Hallie Audrey Trin. Jared Troy Turner. Maximilian Bryant Tiberski. Caroline Grace Unking. Rachel Brooks Vaughn. Mary Catherine Walden. Renee Elizabeth Walsh. Kelly April Wong. Sarah Haishan Wong. Anna Catherine Warren. Ashlyn Elizabeth Weber. Spencer Nicholas Weiss. Max David Welch. Spencer Curtis Westbrook.
Kristen Danielle Verdi. Ayushi Verma. Tara Michelle Villarreal Mendez. Lorelith Villarreal Mendez. Jonathan Henry Todd Walker. Michael James Wells Leach. Luke Robert Westerfeld. Jessica Lee Wellen. Abby Catherine Whitaker. Caleb Michael White. Morgan Annette White. John Robert Why Not. Alexandra Daza Wilkinson. Christopher DeAndre Williams. Nolan Christopher Williams. Matthew Ryan Willits. Hannah Elizabeth Wilson. Rebecca Lynn Wren. Cassidy Lynn Wright. Isabella Grace Xavier. Paul Zabojczyk. Joshua Zachary Zimmerman. By the authority vested in me by the State of North Carolina and the Wake County Board of Education, I pronounce you graduates of Apex High School, class of 2018. Turn your tassels. Parents and invited guests, you're welcome to join your graduate behind the stage area. Thank you.